taking on the quest for justice that was the summer of 1969, I thought about what made Charlie Manson do what he did. Those killings changed American culture. People who didn't have home alarm systems went out and bought the fanciest systems they could afford. Mothers began walking their children to school, and parents and children alike had trouble falling asleep. Charlie Manson and his children had robbed America of its innocence. Nearly 50 years later, Charles Tex Watson was asked by a parole officer, "What made a church-going, God-fearing young man like you move from Texas to California and commit the worst crime this state has ever seen?" He was met by silence from the prisoner and straight on cold stares from the victim's family members who were there in the room. What answer could there be? There was none. As the only reporter allowed in that hearing room, I brought with me 15 years of investigative reporting on television, and as a former federal prosecutor, hundreds of federal prosecutions, and yet I was as bewildered as that parole officer. What possible reason could be behind those crimes? This mystery is part of the reason behind this re-examination of one of the most notorious crimes in American history. I set out to uncover new details that would enhance your understanding of this entire case, and I believe this book does exactly that, with surprising new details that will astonish and maybe even shock you. In the end, I'm not sure we'll ever be able to definitively answer the question of why, but I do believe these pages bring us closer than ever before. Read on.